I stopped drinking a few months ago, and since then my social life was plummeted. although I did get some coupons from Jack Daniels telling me how much they missed my business. So rather than go out and be social and drink, I sit at home on my sleep number bed, number 42, in my pajama jeans, in my snuggie, and I do this. It's a shake weight. Mine didn't butter. Can I just pause for a second and tell you how much I love my pajama jeans? Amazing. Totally worth the money, ladies. Totally. They're beautiful. Not at all trashy. Okay. So I sit there and I watch TV, and I'm constantly drawn to one thing. Infomercials. I will watch them for hours. Whether it's the Dean Martin show or that ShamWow thing, it doesn't matter. I will sit transfixed for hours. And I have to wonder about our society, what it is that makes us think that all these tchotchke products are going to solve all of our problems, you know? I mean, clearly OxyClean can, but what about the rest of them? Joan Rivers, help me please. Do you carry what I need among the things you sell on the QVC? I wish that you'd advertise a cream to revitalize my man and me. Seen on TV, Mr. Clean, looking lean in your muscles and jeans. Can I borrow you to mop up this messy scene? No scrubbing bubbles at hand, and I'm out of spick and span. It's like the 2000 flush between me and my man. Getting older. They got the club for the car.